beginning to understand that I am more than I see here in this physical body. I acknowledge that there is a larger part of me that is truly the essence of who I am. Thank you.
side of time and space.
Thank you.
nation of magicians is what you are. And you can use your imagination to create the kind of nation, the kind of world that you prefer.
perpetuating a cultural trance that we've all subscribed to. The task today for the person who wants to live awake, to be fully awake, is to break free of that cultural trance that is perpetuated by consumerism, by mechanization. We have forgotten how to live an epic life.
Western man is basically stuck in his head. The only chance for the planet was the rediscovery of some kind of technique or some kind of technology which would one by one put them through a process where it got out of their heads and back into their heart and their body.
Thank you. thing communicates with you when you do this stuff.
Do you think you have ever seen or talked to an alien?
Landed right out there, but like, wow, yeah, they're probably from another planet. Whatever. It's not DMT. DMT is 100,000 times crazier than that. It's like mushrooms times a million plus aliens.
telepathically that we are all one and there is no such thing as death.
Coming is a very positive and beautiful future for this world, this world, this world, this world.
Bye.